Hi everyone, Cody here with another Proto Tech Tip. Today we're going to talk about rubber feet. Rubber feet are small pieces of rubber hardware that you can adhere or fasten to the bottom of your enclosure or parts. It allows your enclosure to sit up off of the surface and gives it a bit of friction as well to prevent your enclosure from shifting. By doing this, this allows for proper ventilation or airflow out of the bottom of your case as well. The small, medium, and large rubber feet have threaded studs installed in them. These can thread into a self-clinching fastener or a tapped hole that Protocase can install for you. The small rubber feet take a 632 thread, the medium take an 832 thread, while the large take a 1024. However, we also stock adhesive-backed rubber feet that do not require any threading at all. You can peel the adhesive layer off and stick them in any arrangement you would like. These can be especially useful for when you have components in your enclosure that do not allow any type of fastener to protrude inside. Otherwise, we recommend sticking with a threaded rubber feet as these are more securely fastened. Here we have a typical U-shape enclosure with various thread sizes inside. To install the medium rubber feet, which is an 832 thread, I will simply thread into the nut from the outside. Once installed, you can clearly see that this prevents the enclosure from moving around and also gives a proper ventilation clearance. If you have a design and are unsure if rubber feet will fit your application, let us know and we can help you out with that decision. Feel free to check out our website for more information regarding these rubber feet. We put some direct links in the description below. Also, be sure to check out our blog, which outlines many other technical tips, or just send us an email at info@protocase.com. Thanks for watching this week's video, and be sure to tune in next week for another Proto Tech Tip.